Firstly, Cathaoirleach, I would like to convey my sympathies and that of the Fianna Fáil group to the family and friends of the legendary Dublin footballer Anton O'Toole, also known as the Blue Panther, who passed away early at the age of 68. I'd like to send my sympathies and that of the Fianna Fáil group to his family and his friends. He won four All-Ireland senior football medals and really transformed Gaelic football in the capital. And the second item, Cathaoirleach, I'd like to raise today is that in relation to Minister Eoin Murphy's comments on co-living accommodation. I have to say it's extraordinary that he thinks that co-living small spaces should be celebrated by our young. All he has to do is go on daft.ie and look up the tiny little squats that are available, very small little apartments and bedsits that are available for astronomical prices. So I don't know what planet Eoin Murphy is on to think that this is a reason to be celebrated. And I have to say, I think it's a retrograde step. I think it's going to cause the slums of the future. And I just have to say, I'm putting on record that Minister Murphy has many other policies he's announced. And if he were even to implement one, I would say that would be fantastic. The cost rental model in Inchicore alone seems to be abandoned or delayed. So be very welcome to learn where that is at the moment. And we haven't seen a master plan. And I think if he just stuck with one project at a time and finished it, that's something that would be very commendable. But to go on and announce these co-living squats, I just don't think it's right. And I think it's just an insult to people. The third issue I'd like to raise today is in relation to the early childcare scheme. You'll recall, Leader, that I mentioned last week that there was a crisis in terms of there was no places for babies, that the baby rooms in creches were abandoned because of the early because of the success of the early childcare scheme. This is really, it's become, over the weekend we saw that it's actually become it's a national crisis. And we also learned that there's a 50 million deficit in the early childcare scheme. So I'd ask the Minister to schedule a debate in relation to this aspect in this House, because many young mothers simply cannot return to work because there are not spaces in creches for their babies under 1 year old, 1 year of age, or those who can't access the early childcare scheme. So I'd call on a debate in this House in relation to that matter. Girma Hugath.